to Sefer Windfall. Introducing first, from his seasonal residence in Santorini, Greece, weighing 205 pounds, he's the number one contender for the NXT Championship, Tyler Breeze.
Poor Tyler Breeze, he's been out with an injury, a career-threatening injury due to hand modeling, apparently for some kind of hand lotion or something. Seems that he's had a hangnail. Not doing so well, but he's back. He is ready to fight.
Those hand models are a different breed from those face and body boys, huh?
Absolutely. I mean, if you're a hand and wrist model, there is business to be had.
Well, there's that taped up finger again, Renee, that you were mentioning.
A hangnail is a very ugly thing to have.
Yeah, you have it on good authority that it's a hangnail?
Yes, of course I know. I talk to Tyler Breeze all the time.
This guy, he's the number one contender. Is he really going to sit out because of a hangnail?
When you care about your looks as much as this vain man does, of course.
Well, Rich, she's in a match.
Out of nowhere, the beauty shot.
Won.
Hook of the leg here. Wow.
This guy is your number one contender for the NXT Championship, and I have not been more impressed with an NXT superstar as of late than he just took out Mojo Rawley in seconds, Rich. Seconds!
I haven't been as impressed with an athlete's music since Ron Artest had his album come out, My World.
Yeah, so much for that hangnail excuse, Renee. Mike Tyson. That was like a Mike Tyson fight. 6 seconds, bang, you're gone.
Tyler Breeze making quick work of Mojo Rawley here tonight on NXT.